It never does change. Whatever the circumstances, these two sets of supporters can sum it up such an intimidating atmosphere as is equaled nowhere else in the footballing world. Rangers, of course, have dominated this fixture in recent times. Unbeaten in the last seven games. And there's a first touch of the ball for Henrik Larsson. And I think that's going to be a vital area. Larsson, of course, and Sutton against a defence that's looked slightly fragile at the start of the season. And there's the rejuvenated Bobby Petter. I think that's going to be given as a corner kick. It will be a real test for Rangers in the air. Just knocked out, Larsson tries to get there, and Sutton has scored! Seconds gone. What a baptism in the right place at the right time, and Parkhead has exploded. No defense there as the ball is played in, not cleared efficiently, and look at Sutton just touching it round there. Nobody was covering, they were ball watching, and Rangers have suffered as a result. Well, even he could not have imagined in his wildest imaginations that he would score thus early. Moravcik. What a kill, and this is the second one! Petrov. No covering at the far post. And a young Bulgarian given a gift. And no wonder the Rangers defenders are looking at them. Look at the way he crept in there. And this Rangers defense, as I said, could be vulnerable in the air. And that proved it again. There's an enthusiasm about this Celtic team, which is exceeding perhaps even this man's expectations. Petter. Rixon goes with him again. Still Petter. Petter went down the referee, simply ignoring that though. Petter wriggling clear. Puts it down there. And then it is again, Lambert! 3-0! This is an annihilation. He took that beautifully. Celtic persevered on the left-hand side. There was a half-hearted claim for offside there. Look at the way Ferguson was turned, and Lambert still had a lot of work to do there. And he did it supremely well. Had to angle it away, and I think Klaus might just have been blinded by Amoruso there, but I don't think he was going to get to it in any case. And with 12 minutes gone, Celtic have had a start that is beyond anybody's imagination at Parkhead. He drinks gallons of the stuff. You can understand why. But it goes well out by Ferguson this time. Webb better ball out to two guy. Now McCann. On to Wallace. Tries to get out the outside. That must be it's a brilliant save. Superb save by Gilden. The right spot at the right time. As Reyna was claiming the goal. And I think has been given. The goal has been given. Brilliant move by Wallace here. Over it went. Down it goes. Ferguson, neat little ball, and Wallace! It's there! A second one for Rangers, no! No, it's not. Offside. Brilliantly finished by Wallace. Now watch his ball played here. It's right on the level. I'll tell you what. Here's McCann. To a guy. It's not a bad ball and goal. Could not make a mistake that time in a tight situation. With great run by Larsson. He's done it again. Glorious goal by Larsson. Outstripping the Rangers defence. And there might have been a possibility of Rangers coming back in that, but that is Larsson in full majestic flow. No defence down the middle here. The pace of it, a half-hearted effort at a tackle there by Kontermann. Not positive enough. And Rangers again have suffered. Look at that poised and delicate finish. No chance for Kloss. And it goes again. Tugai just put it anywhere. Now McCann. Stretches it to Reyna. There's Wallace. Penalty kick. Charge there, and Wallace, as he tried to get through. And Mahe looks disgusted about it. And the referee considers that's a penalty kick. Yes, and he goes from the back there. Dodge to take it. 4-2. Six goals. Astonishing. Here he comes. Calm as ever. Once again hoisting that in, and it's there again. Larsson. No cover in Larsson. His second goal, number five, astonishing. And he goes there, nobody covering him. And he must know his thread in the air. What an effort in defending. And Larsson took it very well. No chance for the Rangers goalkeeper. Petter. Faced there by Mahe. Into the box. They go, and that's it. Another one. Sutton second. Six it is. Missing out again. Well, now the pace on the left, as it has bothered Rangers, but watch the marking again. Stretching right across, and Amoruso seemed to give up. And these are now acts of humiliation for this Rangers team. Bochel going for it, Amoruso coming away. Referee saying play on. And there goes the final whistle, and no wonder Parkhead explodes. And that man has cleared out of the way a major obstruction to try to revive this club.